Jimmy woke up, the sun in his eyes and a dream in his head. He had a night, a dream he could fly. At the edge of his bed, he sat in a daze. He could feel every pound, every ounce of his weight, and his feet were like bricks on the floor. Through the walls he could hear his wife talk on the phone. I don't know where he's gone, but he's gone, he is gone. Something inside of his head, something has filled Jimmy with dread. Where did he go? How far away? Where did he go? How long will he stay? A builder by trade, a damn good one at that. He could build anything, from a box to a castle, and worked the work of three men. But he was tough on the world, on himself even tougher. Everything in his life was not good enough. The demons inside his head wanted more. So he built up the walls that would keep them outside. Full of delusion, full of false pride. How far away? Where did he go? How long will he stay? In his eyes and a dream in his head. He's had all his life a dream he could fly.